those are the words of a gentleman. From the first moment I met you, your arrogance and conceit, your selfish disdain for the feelings of others, made me realize that you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
Her sister Elizabeth is very agreeable.
Totally tolerable. So what do you recommend? Encourage affection.
Dancing. If one's partner is barely tolerable.
Conversing easily with people I have never met before.
Perhaps you should take your aunt's advice and practice.